Well, Mayor Stimpson is back in town now following his trip to France.
Yeah, the city's top leader traveled with delegation from South Alabama to explore research and development opportunities with Airbus.
Local 15's Derek Rose joins us now with more on the mayor's trip. Derek?
Greg, this was just the latest trip for Mayor Sandy Stimpson to visit Europe and Airbus. Perhaps the biggest beneficiaries, though, were the company that went along with them, Dr. Tony Waldrop, president at the University of South Alabama, as well as members of the engineering department. Now, the biggest point the delegation learned was that South's engineering department is well known to and well respected by Airbus executives, and it's why Airbus extended the invitation to South. In addition to engineering, there was also a focus on cybersecurity, and members of South's research and economic development team went on the trip as well, and President Waldrop says the payoffs of cultivating these relationships are exponential for students at South.
Are we training them to go work for Airbus, but are we training them with the skills necessary to work for Airbus or other companies in the engineering sector or in the IT sector in the case of the cybersecurity? And are we getting information from Airbus that will help shape our curriculum so they're the best trained that they can be?
On our news at 10 o'clock, we'll show you a little bit more inside the lab as well as one of the key materials students at South are studying as it relates to Airbus. Greg?